Hi, my name is Mollie Nadolne. I was nominated by Congregation Needs Chaim in Marietta, Georgia. And since I was a little girl, I've known that I'm a people person. All I want to do in life is help people and do good in the world and make people happy. So when I perform acts of kindness, it makes me feel good. It makes me feel like I'm making a change in the world and showing that there is still goodness in this world. And I like to instill kindness in others and make the world a happy and better place.